Sunday, May 31st, is still graduation day for seniors at Twinsburg High School. But instead of walking across the stage inside the E.J. Thomas Performance Hall at the University of Akron, they will gather with social distancing in mind at the Midway Drive-In Theater in Ravenna.
We're hopeful that our families will gather in their vehicles. Each family will be given one ticket to meet at the drive-in theater, and we're going to see the commencement video, the virtual commencement video, all together in the safety of our own vehicles.
DeWine says due to social distancing requirements, schools cannot hold traditional graduation gatherings. In order of preference, the governor says schools should either hold a virtual graduation via the internet, have a drive-in type ceremony, or have an in-person event of 10 people or less, at least 6 feet apart.
I understand how hard this is for the class of 2020.
Early next week, Twinsburg's 324 graduating seniors will meet at the school in shifts to record their part of a virtual graduation video to be played at the drive-in ceremony.
They will come with their caps and gowns on, and they will each be videotaped walking forward toward a camera. We have a video crew working to create a video of each of the students with their names called and with them turning their tassels.
The video will include school and family photos, performances, and speeches from students and administrators.
They may sing a song, or they may play the piano, or they may make a speech. So those parts are included in the virtual commencement video. In times like these, you have to be creative, because what's most important is making sure that our students have the opportunity to make memories, to celebrate together.
Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.